Hello everyone. I'm back on the warpath where the border works. This is to clear the area. You're off. That's a pretty. Sweet. Alright. Now we're going to another car. I need an engine. I want to build a cement mixer in my core base. I just can't seem to find any. No engine though. That's what I need. 10 of them, 4 of them, 25 of them, and an engine. But no. No engines. So, what we're going to do anyway, we're going to go in for the fat loots first. I prefer to do it. I'll take one of them. So, here, I know where I used the X, and here this is where, let's get rid of this tree, this is where the entrance to the fat loops is, this is the way out right. Two skill points, one more level is all I need. I'll be able to get 10 on agility. Still no engine. That's your prize. She managed to dodge me, so she did. No, friend, this is not cool. Am I mind here? I suppose she should do it properly. Oh! Thank you. I've decided this is better than rock picks. Much better. And it's better than using an auger as well. I've now found two level 6 augers, which is awesome. Everything we can. Let's see what we're gonna dump. We're gonna eat that. We're gonna chop those. Like that. That's that. So we've got a bunch of it anyway. Scrap them. Let's move the 4 places required. Okay, we're gone. Now to start the mission properly. Mm-hmm. So just in case you happen to be out in this horrible place. Shut it. Anyway. This is where we're at. Waterworks, as you can see. And thank you, yeah, thank you. That's a lovely, easy loot. Oh, it's awesome. I can't take it. No, wrong thing. Just want to interact. Right, there's a lot I don't need. Some shoddy shells. 250 of them. Totally stuffed up on them. Let's just move all this stuff up. Stuff I want to keep. Versus stuff I'm gonna sell, which is all of this. Yeah. And it seems it's gonna have to be repaired. I have that, that's a good mod, that is. I have that on my club. My steel club is a very good mod. Because it gives them bleeding damage. And the bleeding slows them down. Sometimes, you know, they. Pharaoh zombies are just too quick, especially at night. Okay, so there's the main loots. And we're going to take those. To there. Into there we go. Not out again. I do that a lot. There's that one, we chuck a block. But oh, there's more. That's a serious amount of money just there. Oh, this has got to go. Oh, this is from here. Oh, that. Let's go to the hook, guys. I don't know why I bother carrying that bow. There's 3 slots I would have. Don't use it. I used to. Anyway. So basically once you've got a silence then maybe but forget that the ammo's dirt cheap, but it means you have to keep stopping it. That's what the other thing, you know, the bird's nest. You only have to do that for eggs. Optional. Just got it. Pumpkin pie. Where? What do I like to do? So I'm just gonna go up here a little. The main way is down on the other side. I just wanna check up here. I can get down there. I'm not here. The thing is, there's explosives. I like to use explosives. The way they're probably not designed to be used, but it's overall. Draw them all on me.
That's the plan.
But it doesn't seem to have worked.
Okay.
There's a few of them. One's going to come over there. It's usually a few asleep in here. Sure, exactly where. Oh, I've got a hole. My classic curse. Sorry, S curse. That's going anywhere. Here we go. What's coming out? Is that through there? Yeah. Where's the rest of them?
Bombs and everything.
Oh, no way. Already. Oh, my gosh. Gotta get rid of this. Fight a horde. But this is to the way out. Oh, lads. There we go. Something we're gonna have to deal with now is our full world. Right, I think our best bet is to just get outside, deal with this horde, and then get on with the quest. I'm gonna run past those locusts 4 or 5 times or something like that. She's coming that way now. No, she won't be up there. It's spun on the ground. Oh my gosh. That's what happens when you detonate bombs, eh? I've got to get this witch kill. Where is it? Idiot. Bang shit. Ah! So another one? Ah! Oh my gosh, 2 banshees! What is it with this place? Keep sending banshees at me, man. Now I'm gonna have to find. Oh my god, this dumpster. It's our forge, but there's another one! There's another banshee! Where the hell is it? There it is. They're just mad for me. Lost a filthy banshee. Unbelievable. Yes. 3 banshees, and many of them. But I've whacked 2 in 3 in the quest. And then there's 3 banshees on my back, man. There's a dog down here. I'm doing this all wrong, but. Dog down here, isn't it? Where is it? It's down there somewhere, the dog. What do I have to go through the mission? Sometimes if you got the quest to fetch and clear at this place, then the fit, well, then that's where you'll get your get out. Doesn't look like it. Then that's where you'll get your your satchel, your courier satchel. Fiction clear. Why won't it let me hit it? It's mad. Got it in. Unless there are three of the screamers left over from a level 5 mission I did up the road then. They've got it in for me here. In Gravestowne, and they put me in my grave. I'm not letting them. Right. So this is where we've got to. Red stuff. There's a great big YouTube I'm wearing one. I almost think that's worth a lot of money, I swear. Right. What we got? Bunch of them in here. So this is the way to. They're saying that there's a dog. There is a dog. And the thing is, there's one inside here as well. It's usually one of those doctor types. There's a dog in here. And it's usually over in this corner. Is it dead? I'm not sure if I killed it or not. So I have to wait and see. Oh, there he is. So once we've done that, we want to get over here and get into this. This is hard. There's a bunch of landmines. As we fall in the water, it's really hard to get out. It's this way. Yeah, we need to get to the other thing first. It's a pretty big mission. We need to get up this thing. Be better if I use my precious night vision. So I can actually shoot straight. Took me a while to get used to it, but as soon as I got used to it, oh yeah, you can't, can you? Maybe we have to go right there. There's a plug along here somewhere, isn't it? No, this is it. This is hard. So my way of dealing with it. Do that. Make myself a bit. And then I'll come running around you. Well, I should. One is. Just take that vision off so you get to see what it looks like. So you've got to get out that door. It's pretty tricky. This is my least favourite part of this mission. Here he is. Two of them. So if you make enough noise, I'll wake up. That's the plan. Any other doozy moving yet? Who's that? He's dead. Definitely gone now. See if I can actually hit this thing. Right, there's the last one we've got, last couple of them. No? Still not working. But no, you do not want to go into this water. You absolutely don't. Oh, here we go, there's another pal. To see us. Hello? I could make a comment about Flint. Like the city of Flint, Missouri. Or wherever it is. We've got one more over there. And he's doing pretty much nothing. And he's gone. Saw him. Now to get through here, we have to mix. Can't get through it in this thing. We need to do, we'll start off by making some blocks. this will collapse when we get to the end. We don't know when it'll be alright. This will take a minute. Oh, there we go. Yep. Oh, good. There'll be a couple of them up in the rafters here, or at least one. Like on the pipes. This is where the plug is. There's a sacred stash in here. Otherwise you have to go through up here as well. You can't get in. You might be able to get the loot, so let me just check. Can you get the loot? No. But you want to go in anyway because it's like a cabin thing. No, a pile of cabin type thing. There's a few of them in there, two or three. There's a dock for a second. Oh god. Another air drop. They are gone metal. No good. There you go. There's another one over there trying to bash. Fully dead. So we've got two and the other one's way over there. So this is a bit dodgy, but here we go. Ah, man, dude. Can't believe I wasted so many rounds on that. There's more. I think there is in here. Let's check. Yeah. Oh, feral. Feral irradiated. You gone? Yeah. You got stuff these days, can you? That's a doctor. Oh yeah, definitely got that. Let's check that over there. Come on. Okay. There he is. Oh, we've nearly killed them all, huh? There's going to be a load of them left yet, though. You getting it? And this is where the fat loads are. Or nearly, up there. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to that behind me. I'm gonna go up here. Guess that's where I think we are. Oh, he's there. Yeah, no. Stay down. So this can get pretty hectic. There's one asleep over there. Sleep standing. When we come through here, yes it does. When we come through here, it might not just charge in. So what we have to do is this takes us into the water. I don't know of another way. I need to get up there somewhere. Get around the island. What? Behind here, looks like they're 19.3 meters. I'm gonna have to go up by the gun on that roof. How much is that? Too bad. I do this quite a lot, like just chopping through walls and stuff like that, because once you know where they are, like, maybe it's not any quicker, but it's no slower. Oh, we're back into here. Ah, a whip. Well, now I know. Let's have a look. All you gotta do is get down here and bust your way through that bit. Let's have a look at it without the night vision. There we go. It's the first way in. And it doubles back all the way to there. You can come in here and kill it. And there's your fatlings. Oh, that's awesome, because I'll run out after you. So anyway, 19 point whatever it is meters. Oh, I'm thinking it's a... what should we call it? Vulture. Let's get the vision back on. I suppose it could be one of them. Okay, no. One is just 9 meters over there. Well, heard me. Well then. We got? No. Is that it? Is that the quest over, really? Wow, what is this? Okay. Off with the vision. Yeah. Off with the night vision. Very loud. Well, that's much easier than it was before, because after discovering the secret way, I could have just gone up and killed him at a right to first place. Might as well do a bit of looting. Awesome. That's just what I wanted. Let's go back. Cool. map. Have a look where this where is it? Airdrop, it was just an airdrop, I don't know what it is. Okay, let's just turn around and see if we got one. Doesn't say how far. Okay. My direction. There's a damn airdrop. I don't have it up on my map, I don't know. This is a drop. Oh, there it is, huh? We're there. Okay, it needs to go through that horrible mess. Okay, let's put that in there. What am I gonna do? I'm gonna go back to Trader Gen. I'm gonna go try and find this airdrop. Get my XP. Use some chili. Airdrop is over there. It's pretty risky through all this mess. Come on. Right, it's like 2 minutes. I think that's where I was at the last time. That dump. Come on. Oh, come on. Should be sightseeing. There was stories. Big red, it's just gonna go. Big red for the chicken and blah blah blah. Where's it really go from there? You won't let me up this damn thing. Come on, crawl up the doors. Oh, I hate this place so much. This is exactly what. Come on, let me out of this hellhole. All I want is my ears. Yeah, anyway, if there ever was a zombie apocalypse, they did an airdrop in the place like this, I'm gonna be dead. Yeah, you need to sort out your ears. Now look what you get on me. Are they still coming up? Can I get out? That's definitely absolutely termination. There's anything about on the cheerleaders. Maybe not much power. Termination. Fuck up loads, come on. That one is dandy. There better be a really, really good drop. That's just not cool. Air Force. I realize you're trying to help them. Don't make air drops. Don't make air drops. If there's a chimney at night. Alright, okay. Right, so that's worth how much? Plus 72 in there. Oh yeah. Spears, 841, repair. Needs to be worth about 1200. 40, can't complain. What are those things? Not as much. Right, that's pretty good. Another one there. Well, that should be 1620 when it's repaired. Yep. I can bother that because it nearly is. But how's about those ones? Repair. 1620. It's not worth anything, but I'll go with that. That's 6267, yeah, that'll do. Let's get these in. Have to make more to get them. So we need two spaces for the two prices that I can get because I've got my loader thing up. Carries my carcass. We're gonna get over this hell. Go on, get over the way. Get out the damn way. Still didn't get out of here. And my main priority is get out of this garbage heap. But at least done a bit of damage. I was on 97%. And I'm on 89% all over my truck. Right. Oh, it's gonna stop. Just can't be bothered. Back into Gravestowne. First of all, oh no, not the hole, not the hole, please. So pretty easy. I'll move way more than that. It's the work end. Every car. For a single engine, all the ones are something epic though. I might even buy it. That's what it comes to. Oh yeah, while we're here, beta foil shared. Wouldn't go on this. Only a little bit. I've got 750. Oh, you only need 41. What's going on? Oh no, it's not. It's not. It's a bit long. Somehow dry enough, even though it's raining. This computer games. Oh! It's a target. Yay! Oh, I missed the other one. I'm going for this, yeah. Chill out. What's that? Oh, no, it's R. Wanna give me some oil shale? Keep driving down the desert. Oh, where is it? Oh, what is that? Rock. What is it? Oh, good fun. Zombies and all. Oh, yeah, sure, that's what I want. This is it. And it surely was a bit. What you reckon? Yeah, you can do it. Come on, get up. My noble steed. Get up. That's rock on. That's it. Not a bodger, huh? No. Conveniently enough, this tree has just stopped us from having to bother having a flood. Right, I share. Sounds like there's zombies detonating rounds or something. I saw the old shell on me. I'm feeling what it's like gonna slap off a zombie any second. What was that? So there's a truck camoed. Where is it? Yeah, it's 440. Let's check that in there. And we've got about two spaces. Right, let's do which we're supposed to be hitting now. Not by the way. Nearly there. There's nearly more effort to get the dang shit. Stunning inch. I'm still tempted to have a German shit trash car. I should have gone back to that other place, shouldn't I? Pass some gas. If anywhere is going to have a badge, it's pass some gas. Any fuel in there? Or in that one? Yeah. It's only a small passing gas though, isn't it? Good information here. Is that just a case? Can I compare it some other? See the one? Headlight, nope. Oil? Nah. Any more? Oh, there's one, there's one. Did I miss that one? That's just a case. Yeah, it's the oil. Penny can pick up those cow skulls. Big steer skulls and all that. Decoration. There's a few P.O.I's in there. Cool. This is on their part. Oh, I'm 98.9%. Solid. Come on. There's a bridge. Awesome sauce. Oh, that's the next one. That's when they've got a fire bridge. That's when they build a base. Safe and sound. I'll tell you what I need. I'm cold? The hell can I be cold? Yeah, let's just put that out.
If you got the dukes, I'll make the time.
Steel spears worth 1270, steel shovel is worth 1814 for a shovel. Daylight robber. First time I've ever been cold in this biome. What's that for? 1568. Money soon goes up. Fair enough, it costs me. I'm gonna make a lot of markets.
Thanks for the business. We're open from dawn to dusk, since, you know, we don't have clocks.
Oh, check.
If you do this for me, I will never. Oh, this is a dangerous one. Try not to, get radiated.
Oh my god, you want coffee? Let's just buy that. Code over here. What's the other? Am I not wearing my full of toils? Oh, whatever. It's too cold. Can I put that? In the other thing, in the Well, let me put that in there. That's a bit crap. What can you put in there? I'm a little bit warmed up now, I've got the coffee. Maybe it goes through the seasons, it's just the monsoon season is a bit cold.
If you are here to buy, I've got the best selection of medicine in the wasteland.
Good.
Remember me if you need medical supplies.
Will do. So we're gonna clear the area. And 6 o'clock. Oregon, we're just about done. Get back onto that. Actually, get onto that circle. And take the stuff that I want for the base. I should have sorted it out. Oh well, I lost something. No, I'm not going to be bothered. So let's get it again. So it's just the engine. So I need. What was it, a level 3 clear? I don't want to still have that. I'm cold again. Because I'm wet as well. What's that dude? Sure he's not too happy with me. There he is. Are you a bit annoyed, bruh? You dead or not? Give me an engine. Nah, yeah, I'm not. I need a machine. Ah! Look at that. What's that one? to be. That's $3,000 when the repair is going to be. There's a leather, it must have been a North Carolina leather seat as well. There's a leather. There you are. It's the gym, isn't it? It's got to have something else for sure. This piece of chick behind. All the girls are getting fit. So that should lead us, I suppose we have to check it out. Yeah, that's the outside door. There's one and two. I see the two in there. Bag bug. thing. Right, clearly we've got to go up there. We have to check in there as well first. Do this one, it's unlocked from the bathroom. What is it? There it is. Surely there's no one. No. There's an ammo pile. Cool, that's an awesome ammo pile to get. There's one in there for sure. That's pretty handy if you have to get it from the other room. What's the other thing? Oh, you can see. What my office is. There we go. This one. What do I do? Let's hurry go. The other one. Is it coming from? Ah, it's just you. Oh, big bucks. And the fat loot's ring. So let's start with. Oh, I mean, most then. Well, that's going to be hard not to take, isn't it? Sure what I'm doing. in no space. I'm just gonna break them because I've got space. That's worth 109. 86. 522. Like this. Let's chuck it. I'm gonna chuck that because I've got a fair amount. Put those in. Both of those. I still haven't killed them all. I suppose we get back on with the mission. Quick check. Nothing. Yep, no scrappage. Let's back to the handgun. Alright. Triggered it. Get it? Now we've only got one more to do. Or one more group or whatever it is. And they are how far? 11.8 meters up. Oh, this is from the other one. So where are the stairs up? Ah, it's that thing, isn't it? Of course it is. Ah, it's just one of them, yeah. Hopefully this one is. Job done. I'll take it all day long. It was nice and easy. This is a quick bar. This isn't worth mentioning, I think. Now I thought that I might even be able to make it back in time. I'm gonna mess around. No, I won't. Well, there's no point in trying to reach. I don't think I'll miss it. Definitely take that and come again. Oh well, nothing new there. Also take the leather and silver. Stay in my same room. Silver base. That goes in. More. Yeah, 255, so where is it? Just at what's for sale? That's for keeps. Looks to be it. Should have put my night vision on. I'm afraid to drive with night vision. Not driving with night vision. Someone managed to miss the chicken again. I reckon chickens are the less. Oh, it's this dump again. Splints. Yeah, my game is in there. They are. We've actually got three missions done in one day because the trade is closed. Not too bad. So what else do I want to bring? That's all for sale, they're all for the base. Is there anything else? I mean, it's just like polymers on this, which is keep. And then I'm going to use it 10 of them. I may as well just take them, because I've got loads. I may as well just take this stuff to the base. What I think I will do, let's take this bow and the arrows. And that. And that. anything else. Good. Because I never use it, I'm just driving around with stuff. I mean, it's a good bow now. It's unnecessary. Special archery chest there. Archery stuff. So, I suppose I have to demount that into there. So that's different with charts. Still don't have a 6 crossbow, I've seen that on the maps. Might use it for this 6. Yeah. Special trap. So let's get on with brass. Oh no, I'm not making gunpowder. Oh my god. I'm so used to it. I don't need the nitrates. I just need 800. So, let's just get that started. It's like a gas can. Still didn't do the harvesting, it's 3 days now. Oh, this is the third day. There, and then I have 24 of them now. Yeah. That's a serious amount of loot. I'm not sure exactly how much it is. Let's get them out. So, brass. What a case of it. What's up, God? Have that 400. Thought I had it somewhere. Damn. Let's check our season now. And 237 brass. Let's scrap that. What, I only stick up the 5s, don't I? Useless. Into there. turn. Gunpowder, no. That, not where. Oh, we should have some more concrete, yeah. Let's put them in this. In the bottom one up there. Wasn't that making sense? Well, it's really about tips and not much. Alright. There we go, let's just check this. Yep, another 54 of them. Pretty cool. Stuck is not yet. It goes. Go there. Did you? So I've got to get my fuel. Yeah. A bit more for the time. One minute. We'll stand here, it's nice and warm. Thanks for watching. Later.